Hello and welcome to Easy Olympiad Maths. This is IMO paper for class 3 2018 previous year paper question 21 to 35 part 2. New user, subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications for new uploads. You can check out your answers at the end of video and solutions of some question as well. Let's start the video. Question 21. Shikha has some flowers printed on her t-shirt. What fraction of flowers on the t-shirt is red? Now see the t-shirt. Some flowers are there, red and green. You have to find the fraction of red flowers. So see the hint. Fraction will be total number of red flowers divided by total number of flowers. Question number 22. Mohit saves rupees 35 every week. In how many weeks will he save enough money to buy the given toy train? Now, toy train is given with the price tag. Now, Mohit is saving 35 rupees every week. So, in how many weeks he will save enough money to buy this given toy train of rupees 315. Question 23. The time for which Jia does her homework in a day is shown here. The total duration for which Jia does homework is. Now the duration of homework is given in the figure on the right side. She starts from 11 a.m. and then finish at 12 noon. Again, she starts 3:45 p.m. and ends at 4:30 p.m. So, you have to calculate the total duration for which Jia does his homework. Question number 24. Swati has a rope of length 45 meter. She cuts it into 9 equal pieces. What is the length of each piece of rope? Now Swati has a rope of length 45 meter. She divided it into 9 equal pieces. You have to find the length of the single piece or each piece. Question number 25. Faisal and Fiza are trying to explain the shape of a biscuit. Faisal. It has no corner point. Fiza, it has three faces. Which of the following shapes are they talking about? Now, you have to identify the shape from options A, B, C and D, which has no corner point and which has three faces. Question 26. A shopkeeper had a sack of sugar as shown. He sold 1 kg 400 gram sugar to one customer and 3 kg 429 gram sugar to another customer. Weight of the sugar left with the shopkeeper is. Now see, the sack of sugar is of 5 kg and out of 5 kg he sold 1 kg 400 gram to one customer and 3 kg 429 gram to another customer. Now you have to find the weight of sugar left with the shopkeeper. Question 27. Manya filled 11 glasses of juice from each of the given jugs. How many glasses of juice can she fill from the given jugs? So 8 jugs are there and she has to fill 11 glasses of juice from each jug. So, how many glasses she can fill? Question number 28. There are 2, 4, 7, 8 candies in a jar. If all the candies are in pairs, then how many pairs are there in all? Now, total candies in the jar are 2, 4, 7, 8. Now, you have to form the pairs. And then calculate how many pairs are there in all. Question number 29 and 30. Five friends made a graph of the amount of pocket money they got. Study the graph carefully and answer the given question. Question number 29. Arrange the friends in ascending order of pocket money they got. Now first calculate the pocket money of Sia, Pia, Ria, Gia, Tia from the graph and then arrange them in ascending order. Question number 30. Ria and Gia together got dash rupees, dash then Sia and Tia together got. So calculate how many Ria and Gia together got and Sia and Tia together got, and then from options A, B, C, D, choose the correct option. Question 31. Study the given figures carefully and select the correct option. Now see the figure on the right side. Two baskets are given and different colors of capsicums are given in the basket. Now we'll read the options A, B, C, D and we'll choose the correct option. Fraction of green capsicums in basket 1 is 6/11. Now count the number of green capsicum divided by total capsicums in basket 1 and choose whether the statement is true or false. B. Fraction of yellow capsicums in basket 2 is 6/11. Count the number of yellow capsicums divided by total number of capsicums in basket 2 and choose whether the given statement is correct or not. C. Sum of fractions of red capsicums in basket 1 and green capsicums in basket 2 is 10/11. Now find out the sum of red capsicums in fraction of red capsicum in basket 1 and green capsicum in basket 2 and check whether it is 10/11. D. All of these. If first two statements are correct, means option will be D. Question number 32. Given figure is made up of 3 squares. Find the sum of the length of boundaries of the given figure. Now 3 squares are given, 2 squares of 20 cm and 1 of 10 cm. So square is all sides equal. Now you have to calculate the sum of length of the boundaries. So only calculate the length of outer boundaries, no inner boundaries. You can check out the solution of this question at the end of video. Question number 33. 6 buckets of paint A and 5 buckets of paint B are poured into a container. If 4 liter more paint can be poured into the container, what is the capacity of the container? Now paint A is 5 liter, paint B is 8 liter. So 6 buckets of paint A and 5 buckets of paint B are poured into a container. Now calculate first how many liters of paint is poured now, and then 4 liter more paint can be poured into the container. Then find the, you have to calculate the capacity of the container. Check out the solution at the end of video. The prices of some items are shown below. Fish 150 rupees, burger 35 rupees, cherry 180 rupees, chicken 500 rupees, milk 80 rupees, vegetables 200 rupees. Mrs. Soumya has 1000. Which of the following items she can buy? Now, with 1000 rupees, which items she can buy from options A, B, C, D? Calculate the amount and choose the correct option. Question number 35. Find the value of P plus Q plus R plus S plus T. Now see the division figure on the right side. From the division, you have to find the value of P, Q, R, S and T and then find their sum. So first you can write the table of 17. So it will be easy for you to find the value of P, Q, R, S, T and then find their sum. Question number 32, solution. Now see the figure on the right side. Now sum of length of boundaries of first square. First square is 20 cm plus 20 cm plus 20 cm plus 10 cm. Now second square will be 10 cm plus 10 cm. And third square will be 10 cm plus 20 cm plus 20 cm plus 20 cm. We have to calculate the outer boundaries of the figure. So 20 is 6 times and 10 is 4 times. So 20 into 6 plus 10 into 4 equals to 120 plus 40 equals to 160 cm is the sum of length of boundaries. Question number 33. Now six buckets of paint A will be 6 into 5 liter, 30 liter. 5 buckets of paint B will be 5 into 8 liter, 40 liter. Now 4 liter more paint poured in the container. So capacity of the container is 30 liter plus 40 liter plus 4 liter equals to 74 liter. Check solution of question 35 here. Now we have to find the sum of P, Q, R, S and T. So first we have to find the value of P, Q, R, S and T. Now first we will write the table of 17. Now from table it is clear that 17 into 5 is 85. So value of P will be 5. 17 into 5 is 85. So P is 5. Then 89 minus 85 is 4 and Q will come from above. Now if we subtract 34 from 4 Q will get 9. So 34 plus 9 is 43, so Q will be 3. Now R will come from above and then 17 will be multiplied with P, which will give ST. So 17 into 5 is 85, so value of S is 8 and T is 5. Now S and T is 8, 5 means 9R minus 85 is 6. So 85 plus 6 is 91. So value of R will be 1. Now sum is 5 plus 3 plus 1 plus 8 plus 5 equals to 22. Correct option is B. Check your answers here. Thanks for watching. If the video is useful, like, share and subscribe. Write your queries in the comments.